Hey everyone, this is the fourth and last part on making the PIXAR lamp robot. So it's all finished. Remember that the light spot was made with a plastic cup and a plastic ball. And the ladders were made with pieces of MDF, which after a lot of sanding were painted with matte black. I was a little worried about this super glossy white. But it ended up looking really cool. I made this cute PCB to facilitate the connections of LEDs, external power supply, and servo motors. The PCB shape was made with Inkscape, and the schematic with Ritzing. These high-quality PCBs were manufactured by PCBWay, which has a cool Christmas promotion and will give you a coupon for Christmas PCBs. The link is in the description, and go fast to get your coupon, and at December 31. With everything in place, with the Piximon application, I set a signature, which is the color of the object that Pixie will track. So that's it. If you are interested in templates for parts and PCB files, they are available for download. The link is in the description. I would appreciate your comment and your like, and you can support me by sharing this video and subscribing to my channel. Thank you!